Do you know that K.S. Krishnan was co-discoverer of Raman scattering, for which C.V. Raman got his Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930, and he was the student of C.V. Raman.